The University of Minnesota Medical School and Department of Integrative Biology and Physiology proudly present Maurice Visscher, University of Minnesota legend and renowned citizen scientist. For an amazing 41 years, Maurice Visscher was the Distinguished Chair of Physiology and eminent member of the National Academy of Sciences. Dr. Visscher was highly regarded for two major contributions to biomedical science. First, his work demonstrated that heart muscle becomes less efficient during failure and that cardiotonic drugs restore myocardial efficiency. Second, his pioneering application of isotopes defined for the first time electrolyte absorption in the small intestine. Dr. Visscher inspired faculty and trainees alike.
For me personally, that Visscher really helped to break down barriers between siloed departments. I mean, formerly basic science departments and clinical departments were very far apart. By breaking down these barriers, I think tremendous advances came to the forefront.
When I first came, he said, "Marvin, in this department, that old academic adage that publish or perish doesn't hold. You were there to do science and add to knowledge."
In terms of his role as citizen scientist, I think he's a very unique individual. Visscher felt very strongly that we have a role in society and we have a role to contribute to society. And it was through this connection between the role of the scientist and national leaders, I think was foundational in terms of establishing major events in our society. For example, the banning of atmospheric nuclear testing, and some of his central data was foundational for that. But he went beyond the data. He went on to champion the results of his research to Congress, to national leaders, and from that went on to law. And that's a very powerful thing to do. Amazing contribution.
He told us, first of all, pay attention to your scientific creativity and productivity. But also, remember that you live in a society in which the ethic of truthfulness, which is at the heart of the scientific method, may be infused into societal decisions.